Chevron's journey with innovation has been going on for over 100 years. What Chevron is looking for in new technologies is basically technologies that are different. They bring a lot of value into the company, that increase our safety within the company, and bring financial savings to us.
We have to have reliable and incident-free operation because that's when the refinery is up and most stable and in its safest mode.
Even a second of downtime is significant given the volume and scale that these facilities operate on.
The refinery itself is a set of hardware. Really what makes the difference in a performance and utilization space is how our people interact with that hardware, and that's where technology comes in.
Being able to use technology to improve our communication makes our lives more efficient and allows us to spend our time on more value-added work.
When we first saw the HoloLens, this was just a transformational technology. This is a technology that is going to take us to kind of the next level of digitization. Chevron uses Dynamics 365 Remote Assist for two core scenarios. The first one being Remote Expert, where we put any expert anywhere in the world in under a minute. And the other one being Remote Inspection, where we allow our inspectors to inspect the construction and the operations of our facility in real time. We have facilities all over the globe. We have facilities in areas that we can't get to all the time. So being able to digitally transform that expert into the field within a minute or so is foundational and just transformative.
This saves our engineers and our folks tons of time in how they go about doing their normal work every single day. That's a tremendous reduction in operating expense for us as a refinery, but also it makes their job a whole lot easier.
Critical that the team's able to innovate and change. That's really what gives us the competitive advantage against other refineries.
Out-of-box solutions are important to Chevron because we simply don't have the expertise to build those solutions and maintain them long-term. We're not a software company. We're not going to do it as well as a Microsoft would, and it's just not cost-efficient for us in the long-term. We've acquired over 100 HoloLenses. It's another device just like our laptops and our phones. And we hope to get to thousands of HoloLenses. From a Chevron perspective, the HoloLens is just a brand new technology that's enabling us to do things that we couldn't do in the past.